Morning, piranhas. Here's my first find, a 1988 penny. Now, I'm in a park where I've known quite a few people to lose rings, and I'm sure it's heavily picked, but I'm gonna take a chance here. This is pull tab heaven here. There are more pull tabs in the ground here than I know of anywhere, so I'll give it a shot and see how it goes. Throw her in the piggy bank. All right, get back to you on the next one. Well, we found a dime. $2,008. Get back to you on the next day. Here, I'll check, see if there's anything else in there. Nope. Get back to you on the next day. I found an American dime. It's only a 2000 something though, but still. Anyway, there you go. Get back to the next one. Well, it's a 95 penny. I'll get back to the next one. Well, a loony, guys. I got a loony here, and it's a 1993. I'll get back to you on the next one. Well, here's a 2014 quarter. I'll get back to you on the next one. May the force be with you. Check it out, guys. A little Star Wars toy. Yeehaw. It's fairly old too. It looks like maybe, ooh, what's that? We got a date. We got a date. In the, I'm not sure. Well, anyway, Star Wars, yahoo! I'll get back to you on the next one. Well, there we go, we got a dime. Oh my god, there's another one underneath it. There's it's a 2010, it's just right underneath the surface. And a quarter. Cool. And that's a 2008. So a 2010 and a 2008. There's nothing else in that hole, I don't think. Let's move the pail away. Oh yeah, there is a little bit more there, I think. Or is it just hallucinating? Yeah, it was just reading my pail. All right. I'll get back to you on the next one. Well, there we go. We have a 2000, a 74, and a 2007 all in that hole. Anyway, sorry guys. But yeah, all in that hole. It's just a little top find, but cool. Anyway. Enough to buy some gas for my starfighter.